Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTNHD, and yes, troubleshooting a Mac is different from troubleshooting a PC, guys, but not all that different. Did you know that the Mac has built-in startup options to test your hardware, boot to safe mode, reinstall the Mac OS X, and perform other system tasks? So how can you access some of these tools? Now, to access some of these tools, you first have to shut down or restart your Mac. You'll then have to press and hold the appropriate key or key combination before the gray startup screen appears. This is how you use the Mac's hidden startup options. So the first hidden tool is actually the Startup Manager. It allows you to boot from a specific device. And the only way to get into it is you press and hold the Option key while booting into your Mac. From here, you can choose to boot into a different hard drive, a USB drive, and a network drive. If you want to skip the Startup Manager and boot straight into a removable drive device, you can press and hold the C. For network drives, you could press and hold the N. So the next option is Apple's Diagnostics and Hardware Tests. Now, the diagnostic tests your Mac's hardware and ensures that everything is working properly. To access this tool, just press and hold the D key while booting into your Mac. So guys, the next option is actually safe boot or safe mode. Believe it or not, the Mac offers a safe mode, but it's actually called in the Mac world, safe boot. In this mode, the Mac will check the startup volume, load only necessary kernel extensions, and disable third-party fonts and startup options. During the safe boot, you can use this time to fix any problems if your Mac isn't working or booting correctly. So loading your Mac into safe boot is pretty simple, guys. Just press and hold the Shift key, and to leave the safe mode, just reboot your Mac without holding the Shift key. So the next option is single user mode. If you're into command prompt style troubleshooting, single user mode is a text mode terminal which allows you to enter commands and find the issue on your Mac. Now to get into this, you press Command plus S to boot into this mode. To leave the mode, just type in reboot at the prompt and hit enter. The next troubleshooting technique for the Mac is VBROS mode. If your Mac computer is freezing, especially during the boot process, the message within this mode can help you identify and get help with the problem. To get into this mode, you press Command plus V while booting will take you to the VBROS mode. If everything is okay with your machine, it will do its thing and restart itself. If not, it's going to stop with an error and identify what's going on. Last but not least, guys, recovery mode. Now, recovery mode provides a nice graphical tool on your Mac. From here, you can reinstall your operating system, restore your machine from a time machine backup, use the disk utility to repair, wipe, and partition your hard drive. And now to get into this mode is pretty simple. All you have to do is just press the Command plus R, which allows you to enter recovery mode. And there you have it, guys. One of the nice things about a Mac computer is that all these features are built in. I love the Mac. There's no downloading, no booting into a USB, or purchasing any special software to find out what's going on your Mac. Everything is built in. Apple provides these tools for you. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and if you have any tricks or tips on how to troubleshoot your Mac, leave it at the bottom of the description part at the comment section. Let me know what you do. If you use any particular software, hey, shoot it down. I would love to know and try it out myself. And I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace out.